3, 2, 1.
I'll stop talking so you can start driving. Who's ahead of the pack?
Season's greetings and welcome to the Fa-La-La-La Live Extreme Series Holiday Special. Deck your halls, trim your trees, and buckle up for a winter wonderland whirlwind of racing. Brought to you by Live. Live, makers of great cameras, which make even better gifts. Sunshine up here at the starting line. But as our racers descend below those clouds, they'll be driving right into a winter storm. Will they be facing minor flurries or an all-out blizzard? Either way, it should be a full-blown holiday treat. We'll be right back. It's hard to make out the contours in snow-covered terrain like this. All the drivers can see is white on white, which makes dashing through the snow a lot harder than it sounds. Get ready, fans. It's time to unwrap our next vehicle. To say if the wind's getting worse or the cars are going faster. Regardless, I wouldn't want to drive to the grocery store in this weather, let alone race at these breakneck speeds. Looks like a silent night in this little town, all aglow with the spirit of the holidays. Well, at least it was until now. For this final leg, we wanted to use racing sleighs. Just couldn't find enough reindeer. In these freezing conditions, river ice can sometimes be a hazard. Fortunately, not this year, or our racers could have found themselves dreaming of a wet Christmas. Look at that! An extra dose of holiday cheer. But until this race is over, let's hope the drivers focus on the present, not the presents. Thanks for joining us for the Live Extreme Holiday Special. On behalf of all of us here, we hope your holidays are special too. See you in the new year, race fans, for more Live Extreme action.